Today we're making the traditional Azerbaijani dish, pomidor yumurta, which translates to tomatoes and eggs. This is a really easy recipe. It literally requires three ingredients. So obviously the tomatoes, eggs, plus butter. You're gonna need four tomatoes. You need to peel off the skin and roughly chop them. Now we're gonna add them to the pan. After you add the tomatoes, you need to add butter. That is approximately 60 grams. Put it in the pan and we need to close it. We're gonna need four eggs. We're gonna break them into a different plate. Once they're soft and you can see all the juices came out, we need to add the eggs. So, add them slowly. Seasoned according to your taste. Yep.